It's about time you woke up. You're probably wondering who I am and what you're doing here. Well, first things first. I'm God. Yes, that's right. Don't be too surprised. Before I became God, I was called Dr. Benjamin Speck. Well, you might be confused, but let me explain. There are two types of humans in this world. One, the humans who do good, the humans who care about others and their environment. And two, the horrible, filthy, disgusting humans, the ones that put humanity to shame. And then there's me. Now, not too long ago, I was a shitty man, doing all the kinds of shitty things you could imagine. But afterwards, an opportunity came to me. An opportunity to be forgiven for everything I've done. All I had to do was take on God's job and handle all the sinners. Now, what does God want with a filthy man like you? Any guesses? Well, let's just say that I'm sick and tired of your bullshit. You know exactly what you've done and why you're here. But pretending to be a fool, it won't work with God. Those who shit on God and God's rules, they don't deserve to live. Well, maybe you truly are just a fool. Well, I won't be surprised if you are. You are here because you are considered a sinner. Now, you might be wondering why I haven't killed you yet. It's simply because I had the opportunity to be forgiven, and now you have the same opportunity. All you have to do is prove to me that your life is worth living. You have 30 minutes to solve my test. Now, if you succeed, you will prove to me that you are not actually dumb, and that you have learned from the past to not repeat your mistakes ever again. But if you fail, you'll be sent to purgatory with the other sinners. For eternity. Oh, your test is right behind that door. The code is... Actually, how about you figure it out yourself? See, this is a practice round before your real test. You're welcome.